Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map, mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Smell is disgusting.
I cannot believe you're still tinkering with these. This is taking forever. We need to get this car ready for shipping to Mexico. That takes a while, you know.
I've only got two hands, boss. I can't work much faster.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
House cop, time to go to work.
There's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him.
There's trouble. Get
me here. Oh, come on, don't rub it in my face.
We are beefing up security at the moment, sir, so I'm afraid I can't let you through here.
Spread out. Commence search. Affirmative.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Hello, sir.
Sure, an explosion, resistant fuel, like you said.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
No, sir. Not even if you were some kind of VIP bodyguard. You're not coming through here.
Yeah, they're giving those vans a real makeover, huh? I've an idea what that's all about, but when you ask, they say it's classified.
Huh? Contact! Engage! Fire at will!
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Watch out! I'm coming for you!
Welcome to Colorado.
Smells like ass around here.
Thank you.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
I appreciate your enthusiasm. I checked it.
Yeah, of course you did. Sorry.
So maybe there's something wrong with the delivery system?
Again, I also checked that.
Listen, I appreciate your interest in my work, but it's a little hard to take.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment. Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
And I promise you that we will not kill you.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by
Act Rambo. Like a professional. Put that gun away.
Green to go.
Really?
You will die! Riptide is hit! Riptide is hit!
Blue leader, bring the principal to the airlock. Moving. Understood.
Not there. Not there.
That's an actual.
Got nothing in the bedroom.
Whoa, what the hell? It's me.
Got a stiff.
I need assistance over here.
Come in, Command. I'll copy. We got multiple casualties. Someone's killing people for fun.
Search formation. Clear out. Loud and clear, sir.
Hey, you! Trespassers will be shot!
Halt!
You needed some time? He's gone! He's gone! Watch out!
Where is everybody?
Command, how do you read? Over. We've got reports of a real troublemaker out there.
Someone killed Mr. Rose.
Hey, Psycho, bring you to him out!
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Not want to lose this guy. Come on!
Get out! That'd be a trap!
Yeah, rip that.
Jesus H. Christ!
Come on, shoot him!
Yeah, okay, I hear you.
Sir, are you gonna do something? Or just stand there and bleed?
Put the Bravo team, get low! Target some kind of.
The one down here, let him pay for it, the bull prick.
That's a negative. Put pressure on that wound. We're losing him.
Drop contact.
No sign of the target. Anyone have visual on the delinquent is in a new disguise. Oh, snap. Ah!
Come on, can you read?
Red leader.
Command, do you what? Copy? I think we got trouble. We find who's behind this.
Affirmative.
Reveal yourself! We're combing the area. There's no way. Roger, Command. We'll go. No, still sweeping. Understood. Out.
Make this any worse.
Come on out.
How are we doing? Talk to me, people.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
We need backup!
Close one, but we're
that
still here.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Could you use someone like you?
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Where's the Tango? Report! He's in the house!
Like the corridor is clear.
Someone help me deal with it, dog.
Take a quick minute.
situation is under control.
Stay put. I'll take a look.
Don't panic. Everything's under control.
See? You need to deal with this guy right away.
Hey, you! What seems to be the problem here?
Seems like we have a troublemaker out there.
That should do it. Thank you.
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
Help me deal with this asshole.
You need to help me. Some copper is making a scene.
Stand back. Let me do my job.
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.